this morning. Prescriptions are all denied. I also live in a dumpster.